Productions.
Follow policies, always give a game every time she me. Shooting blanks, but you gotta hit the chart at least. Seen a lot of young MCs even die for peace. Posting pictures while I'm posted in Belize. Spent those lonely rainy nights just praying on my knees. Being overseas is a daily routine. Young traveling the world, that's just been in our genes. Put the gang together, now you traumatized. And Kufi's King Tut during Ramadan. Scramble like I'm number 9 during the summertime. Double them back number 1 and double back around. Drop DC 4 and shut Atlantic down. 8 figure.
It is a lightweight showdown between Ill Will Brooks and Nate Diaz. And now our tale of the tape for this lightweight fight. Diaz is 1 year his senior. He is.
Are you ready? You ready?
And we are underway. Opens up with a front kick.
Wow, he's swinging. That was like a fastball pitch.
Diaz gets touched by that leg kick attempt. Big right hook coming, it's blocked.
He's starting to land those kicks to the body.
Yes, Joe, I would agree with you there. Lands the front kick to the body. Now, nice work on the feet by Diaz.
Those punches are very hard.
Huge block there. Oh, the punches and bunches. Man, he continues to land. Diaz gets hit by that leg kick. You may want to start checking some of these. Effective punch there by Brooks. Land with the inside leg kick. Well, the strike lands, but he is visibly fatigued, Joe, and as such, not doing a whole lot of damage at this point in the fight. Diaz gets hit by that leg kick. May not be a bad idea to start to check some of these. And just inches away from landing one of those big right hands. Oh, wow! Head kick! Oh, straight right! Well, he walked into his opponent's range there and ate that hook. He was unprotected, unguarded, and he's been susceptible to that hook in previous UFC fights. Gotta figure out a way to move those feet and ultimately circle out and get that head off the center line. Watch the shot here, Joe. Ill Will gets caught with that punch. Don't be afraid to get that head off the center line.
Doing an excellent job blocking here. Caught him with a punch. Check that one.
Diaz gets caught by that straight punch. Can't take too many more of those.
Oh, the left leg goes high.
Starting to do some really significant damage to the body here. Another strike lands there. Brooks gets hit by that kick to the body. Push kick there to the body.
He got lit up. Lands a hard shot with the left. Wow, he is throwing some huge kicks here.
Diaz gets stung by that leg kick. Final seconds of round one. Nice job to land the kick to the body there by Diaz. The horn sounds for the end of round one.
And here's a nice shot, lands perfectly. Very impressive striking going on in that round.
Good to have Brazil's Jenny Andrade in the building here. Here we are, early round two. All right, so here we go with round two. Good first round in the books. Both fighters had their moment. Again, I'm glad I'm not a judge, right? A difficult round to score. We will see, though, Joe, if there's an uptick in the aggression here in round two. Oh, continuing to work the body to great effect. He's got him hurt here. Oh, big left hook over the top. How about that chin? So as we take a look at the numbers, just keep in mind how many body kicks he has thrown. He is really keeping his opponent honest in terms of not discriminating.
Kick to the head legs, he's stunned.
He's got hurt here.
Oh.
Oh.
Wow. That's it, it's over.
That is it.
Beautiful knockout. And here's the end of the fight.
Can we go back inside the... It is a women's 115-pound matchup between Angela Hill.
Ready to fight? Ready.
Here we go. Going to the body there with the right kick. Oh, huge block for her, Joe. Hill gets hit by that kick to the body.
That's a nice, clean shot. Oh, powerful right leg kick.
Wind it up on the right there to no avail. Well, she got... Oh!
This could be it. Attempts a big hook to the head, but misses.
Very nice leg kick there by Hill.
Again with that leg kick. Good defense there.
How about that shin? Nice 1-2 there.
That one hurt.
Nice punch by Al. Now mixing one into the body.
Nice leg kick.
Under 3 minutes remain in round one.
You gotta be, oh! This could be it right here. Huge kicks. Big uppercuts to the head.
Oh, that right
big
punch
right hand.
Huge right hand.
Boom. Shin to the dome. Nice leg kick.
So there it is, her patented leg kick. It lands again. She's already found a home for it several times in this round. And now you can visibly see some of the damage on that lead leg of her opponent. Nice jab, follows it up with a nice right hand. Oh, Joe, you know she's got a good uppercut, landed it there. Leg kick is there. And she's doubling up on the jab there. Elbows uppercut to the head, that one though blocked by the defense. Oh, beautiful leg kick by her there. Can't take too many of those. Nice punch there by Angela Hill.
Good punches.
Oh! Oh!
This could be it.
Joe. That is an obvious limp.
Oh! What a leg kick!
Well, back to her feet here, but man, is she hurt. 20 seconds left.
Take a look at some of this action here. And here a big shot lands and a knockdown. And here another big shot lands and another knockdown. And here another clean shot lands and another knockdown. Several near fight-ending moments in that round. Lots of action.
Listen. Brittany Palmer doing fine work as usual.
Ready to fight? Ready.
All right, round two. Effective punch there by Angela Hill. Trying to double up on that jab.
Oh! She caught her clean. This could be it right here.
She's up to her feet here, but she is hurting, Joe.
Wow!
And just like that, the fight is over. All right, coming up.
Ready to fight? Ready.
All right, so this highly anticipated stand-up only event is now underway. Friendly reminder on the rules, and hopefully you play by them. No grappling of any type. So if you like striking, this is the event for you. Also, fighters cannot do follow-up strikes.
Elbow lands. He is in trouble. He's stunned. Huge leg kick. This could be it right here.
Joe.
Oh! This could be it. Oh, look at it. Oh, he tagged him. He tagged him with a right hand.
Oh, straight right.
Wow! That one dropped him. He's hurt. He's hurt.
Oh, huge shot there. Lands flush.
Oh, very nice. Oh, you heard him with that one. He tagged him. Back up to his feet.
Oh, he might be out.
Oh, big shot. Oh, oh, tag him out.
And just like that, the fight is over.
Huge hook that got him the victory.
Yeah, Joe, a pinpoint strike to end this fight. It landed flush. I'm not even sure the opponent wholly saw it coming, and before he could recover,